Hello again, people. The water pump is now back together. I cleaned it and I put new bearings in it and turned a new axle from stainless steel using a lathe on my friend's working place. And I've got new seals, of course, too. And I just finished putting the impeller wheel and the pulley back on. So this is now ready to bolt back in. And it came out real nice. And I've got some new hoses, two gaskets and some clamps. And yesterday I also got a set of new tires for my truck, because the tires that I have on it now have plenty of grooving left, but as you can see there is quite a bit of cracking and it's the same with the rear wheels. The size is 11R22.5. And these also have quite a bit of tread left. Maybe about 50% even. But the cracking is not good. So I've got two almost new front tires with rims. And four tires to the back, but no rims. So I have to take them off and take them to a wheel shop to have them changed. Maybe next week. I think the front wheels I will change as soon as I have time. Maybe even today. They are just bolt on. So, what's gonna happen now is putting everything back together. I have to clean the mating surface is a little in here. By the way, this is just a core plug. And the alternator is still where I left it after the last video. I have done nothing to it and I will do nothing to it yet. I just put it back. Yes. Maybe I will shoot another video when everything is back together. Okay, everything is now put back together. This is the thermostat cover. This thing has two thermostats. And there you can see the water pump. Whoops. But I forgot to buy these two clamps. I need to get them, but that's a two-minute job to change them. And let's see the other side. And this is how it looks. That hose right there is new. This one is new, and also that one is new. But all the others, I used the old ones, because there was nothing wrong with them. So, what I'm gonna do now is to put some water in and see if there's any leaks. And then start the truck. Just a minute. Okay. I didn't have enough water to completely fill the system, but I think we are gonna get some flow anyways. The tank is empty, but there is maybe 10 liters of water in the system. Let's give it a go. Everything should be hooked on now. Let's see what happens.
Very easy start at least. So far no flow. I guess there isn't enough water. Too bad I can't get any more right now. But I can't think of why it would not work. When the water is flowing, you should see a stream of water coming from this hose. So it's not flowing right now. I have to shut the truck around. Tomorrow I'll get the two clamps and a little more water. So, again, thank you for watching and have a nice day. Enough running with no water.